On June 25th, 1996, a terrorist bomb exploded outside the northern perimeter of Khobar Towers, Dhahran, Saudi Arabia, a facility which housed United States and allied forces supporting the coalition air operations over Iraq. Today, we gather to commemorate the 19 brave warriors, including 12 valiant nomads, who made the ultimate sacrifice defending our freedom during this attack.
To the families of our fallen heroes, words alone cannot express our sympathy for your loss and our sincere appreciation of you and your loved ones' outstanding service and sacrifice to our country. While heroic stories of sacrifice or gratitude on behalf of our nation for the loss of your loved one may seem insufficient to the measure of the emotional consequences you've endured, please know your loved one's sacrifice has allowed our country to be what it is today, a place of freedom.